that I have my shop in now was the old hospital that was built in 1917. And when we first moved here, I looked in the window, and my wife and I were walking up towards my building, and we looked in the window, and, you know, peering in, I said, oh, this would make the perfect shop. So looking in that window, you know, I had sort of set the intention when we first moved here that someday that would be my shop.